There's one thing we could do that would fix everything for us.
What? Pray for something to happen to Nick?
Something like that.
Cora.
Well, you suggested it yourself once, didn't you?
I was only joking.
Were you?
Yes, I was.
Or had you started to think about it a little?
Maybe I said it, but I didn't really mean it.
Well, I say it again now, and I do mean it. Frank, listen to me. I'm not what you think I am. I've made a big mistake in my life, and I've got to be this way just once to fix it.
They hang you for a thing like that.
Oh, but not if you do it right. And you're smart, Frank. You'll think of a way. Plenty of men have.
He never did any harm to me.
But darling, can't you see how happy you and I would be together here without him?
Waiting a long time for that kiss.
When we get home, Frank, then there'll be kisses. The kisses with dreams in them. Kisses that come from life, not death.
I hope I can wait.
Frank, look out!